All right, so we got the podcast rendering right now. That's gonna be episode number 9. That's rendering out right now. That'll be out today, Friday at 5 p.m. I'm about to go and see some relatives who are in town for the weekend. It's also a shrimp festival going on this weekend, so I'm gonna try to get some footage and vlog the entire trip or the entire weekend, and hopefully this will be a weekend vlog. So let's go say hi. We wheelchairing down the aisle.
Yes.
That's funny. All right, swing back this way. There you go.
Shit. I'm not gonna break this, am I?
No, I've done that 30 times.
Okay.
It's even fallen down some stairs one time.
Do what?
I've had it fall down some stairs one time. All right, head over to the left. This way, cross right now. Now you're part of the vlog. I get my legs right. Word. Okay, what's today's date? Today is October 4th, which is Friday.
Yeah.
We are downtown in Beaufort. I was gonna say Savannah. Downtown Beaufort. Today is the first day of the shrimp festival. All of the stuff really starts around 6 o'clock, runs from 6 to 10 tonight. But we're here early. As you can see, there is very little no parking. That was really close. So yeah, we're here to hang out with that. We got some family in town. We had to park kind of far away from what it's where we're gonna be at. That's okay, we're here early. If we came in a couple hours later, we would have no parking. We'd be like a mile away. So see if we can get some footage of this. Alright, so we're doing a scavenger hunt for the shrimp festival. I don't think so. So we have this scavenger hunt going. The first prize gets $200, then you get $100, and then $50 for third place. So we have to find this logo right there. So let's go ahead and go right here. Once we find it, we tell the person working there that we found it, and then we get 10 and we put it in, we get a chance to win. So let's find it.
Spot somewhere, right?
Very hard spot anyway.
He hasn't put it out, so this was a good one.
Exactly. That's the secret. If you get there fast enough,
you get there fast enough, they ain't out, so.
Ground ball to the shortstop.
Alright, we got our first one, so let's go to the second one. Is that on there? Beaufort Emporium?
Yeah, it's on there, right there.
Yeah.
Beaufort Emporium. Okay, well, on to the next one. Let's get started.
And have you. Get the clock to be entered into the drawing. Okay, so we only gotta get 10.
Alright, we are 2 out of 10. We're going to head to Bay Street Outfitters to see if we can find the third pumpkin and then go from there.
Your boy is struggling.
Yeah, well, we're tied. Who knows? Hello. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Alright, we have 6 so far. We're just going to leave the kid out here. Alright, so we have 6. We're on our 7th one. We're about to get the rest of them. Hello.
No, we have 7 now.
Oh, this is 7?
No, this is 8.
So, oh, we have this 7. We're going to get 8.
Hey, can you tell us where the pumpkin is?
Gosh. I'm trying to find the pumpkin. Hello.
Sure you don't want to tell me.
Look, we know. Look, here's the plan. He's the distraction.
Okay, we also have a gift basket you can register to win right here in the center of the store.
Perfect. Enter to win the gift basket. You know what that means?
How about y'all want the pumpkin and virgin?
All right, so we have 9 out of 10 so far. Again, the objective is to find this pumpkin in these stores listed on the paper. We are going to Kilwin's, the ice cream shop, real quick. That should be my last one, and then Hunter should have one more after that. Because you only need to get 10, but I think if you get more, your chances improve. So we're trying to get some money tonight. Let's go. Autofocus. All right, so we finished We finished our scavenger hunt. There's like, what, about 20 stores on there? Probably?
20 to 25.
About 20 to 25 stores, and the requirement is to complete 10. And once you do that, you get entered in the giveaway to win one of three prizes. First place is $200, second place is $100, and third place is $50. So we are entered in officially. We thought that if you do more than 10, your chances increases, but it doesn't seem to be that way, so hopefully. But it is currently 6 o'clock, and the giveaway is at 8 o'clock, so we gotta be here for that so we can win. She's on her way in right now. She's finding parking.
Okay.
I told her to meet us at the chairs though.
Okay.
Although I should go get my one, we'll start riding that around, that'd be fun. But yeah, well, I'll keep you updated as the night goes and see if I can get a first place prize. Let's go. Nothing. We do need to go to an ATM because I need to get some cash so I can get some shrimp. All right, so we just went back to the car so I could,
because he's a doofus.
Because I'm a doofus, so I could re-put more quarters in the machine so I don't get towed away. Thank you. Now we're gonna go to the bathroom. Then I'm gonna go to the shrimp. Shrimp Fest was actually a couple days ago, and I stopped recording that night after the giveaway because it just got too dark too fast. There was, you know, music playing and a lot of people. It was a good experience. If you haven't been to a shrimp festival in Beaufort, I recommend at least going once in your lifetime, and especially if you like shrimp. If you don't, then there's still stuff for you to do. So yeah, we did not win the giveaway, and it got really dark really fast, so I stopped recording, and then I ended up going home playing games till 4 a.m. that night, and then we went to breakfast at 8 a.m. the next day, and then did a couple of things, and then went back to the shrimp festival because it was a two-day thing, and me and Marley got this. So yeah, we got this. So it is a flash-inspired wax mold of our hand, of holding hands. It was a pretty cool little thing they had going where you would like dip your hands in ice cold water, and then it's a warm wax, and then back in the water, and then it's a colored wax, and then back in the water, kind of back and forth. And we did that. It was probably about like a 10-minute experience. It cost $20 for this, so that's pretty cool because flash is my whole thing. I flash everywhere now. I have flash hand molds. So yeah, we had a great time. It was really fun having some family come in. So grandma, if you're watching, glad we got to spend time with you. Love you. And that's gonna be it for this vlog. Hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.